Because he's a really good inside fighter. We saw that when he fought Rigondeaux.
Oh, oh my God, he got a follow-up! Nexio drops him in round one.
Oh, boy.
Nexio is buckled. Oh, oh, now